guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video ay pupuntahan namin ang Kalanggaman Island. So bumiyahe pa kami ng Sugod to Tacloban ng 2 hours and 40 minutes at Tacloban to Palompo naman is 2 hours and 32 minutes.
Dahil yung cooking cottage natin ay yung tent niyo hindi escape room, ipa rin ko rin sa amin para malakas na uno. Dito po tayo sa pavilion. So number 5, may special po tayo dito. Number 6 is dating area kung saan yung bangka na daw. Number 7 is the private jet resort kung saan makikita natin yung treehouse. So sa big picture na yan sa gilid. That's down Kalanggaman landmark. At yung tipihat, yung triangle ng mga bahay. Dito yan sa jet resort. Pwede kayo bumisita mamaya o bukas ng umaga. Sulitin nyo, while you're in the island. Take pictures, video or drone. Dito naman yung Kalanggaman Dolphin. Take pictures, video or drone. Ayan Kalanggaman. Binigay ng smartphone ko para matulog yung background ng sandbar po. Kasi nagulutay. Matikita, masilayan nyo po yung sandbar doon mamaya. Okay? Now, sea water level is going down. Yung pinagbabawal talaga, sir, ma'am, bawal po talaga maligo sa dulo ng sandbar dahil malakas yung riptide strong current. Kahapon may, just like to say, foreigner and girlfriend got drunk. So please, don't try to swim at the sandbar with the riptide strong current, okay? The best place to swim is at the beach front. When you make start clear water, white sand, wala ko tayo problema dito. So pwede kayo maganda dito, take pictures with your drone. Never try to swim at the tip of the sandbar para walang sisiyan ko tayo. Kasi kung may nangyari yun kahapon, pang-anim na po sila nakaswalte. Buti na lang, safe po sila. Kung po talaga kayo maligo, yan, ulit po lang namin, ulit. Friendly reminder, bawal po gumamit ng sabon, shampoo and conditioner. Because this is a chemical form, ayaw nang nakontaminate, ulit lang, pagbalik nyo na lang, sa instrument, portable generator, nagbabawal para mag-maintain yung peace and serenity in the island. Fishing allowed, dahil kung lang naman island namin is marine sanctuary po siya, marine protected area. Dahil palagi dito yung pawikan, mag-latings, mag-hats, kaya marine protected po siya. Kaya babawal yung fishing, okay? Making a bonfire is allowed. Kung may pagsumba kayo pang yaw-yaw, you have two breeding species designated po sa gitna. Hopefully, kung may mga fisherman doon, hindi ka ng isla na prinsyo, mas maganda po na mag-ulit dito. Breeding of pigs is not allowed. Use of styrofoam also is not allowed. Kung may nadala po kayo ng mga styrofoam, galing galing, 7-11. Anyway, I'll leave you trash bag. Single gate your proper waste. Malata, hindi malata. Thank you so much, ma'am, for your care.
Yeah.
For the investment. Be a responsible tourist po tayo. Kung ano yung basura na dadalhin natin doon sa island, pakibalik din po sa mainland.
dream.